public who are coming to me and crying that the city is impossible. It is the public. So what we need to do is sensitization. People must understand. And I am sorry to say this, but sometimes accidents happen. Because that girl was not held and thrown in the channel.
This was an accident.
Many were running. They just ran in different directions. They were not all pursuing one person. I saw them on TV saying, "Where's the true car?" So there were all many running in different directions. But she happened to be the one who ran in that direction, or the one who missed a step and got that accident. So really, I think that we just need to understand, to wait for the investigation to come out. What is important in this case is sensitization and general consensus.